We're back. Let's go get some seeds. What else did I get? Some of these things get weird. But we still have a long way to go for some of these. Gambler's a good one. Thug is what we have. As you can see, they get bigger and bigger as time goes on. I didn't even know. We need to start doing some more of these. I need to get some thorns. We need to start doing cactus. I need to get some that one I don't really care about. Cactus. That one I don't really care about. That one I care about. That one I care about. That one I care about. One's good. Yeah. Same as normal, 4:30. So another 55 minutes. And then we'll be in JJE. And then yeah, about an hour. And then we'll be in JJE, and then we can talk about some stuff, and then while I scarf down some food, and then I just gotta redo the videos, because I took all the videos off, so I could try to get the upload speed to work, but obviously that was in vain. So I need to do that, but yeah, once that's, you know, but that's not going to hold anything up from what we, well, this sniper rifle. Eighty-five damage, 250% bonus damage, 100% crit rate, 15% extra it's nuts. Alright, sounds good. See you then. I think it's just a finished product. We're gonna be using it. I might have to move this stuff. No, maybe. It's gotta be like a medical. Yeah, imagine fighting that big guy now. We could just shoot him and keep running away, and you know. it helps when you get the thing that you go back to town for, instead of getting distracted. It helps. And obviously, we're going to be clearing out this area. I don't know what the underground remains means. I think we need to double take that. And that's with non-gold bullets too. Like, that will get stronger. And that's with non-gold bullets too. Remains right here. He doesn't even care. Imagine if we were a range build right now. Yeah, you're probably not gonna survive this, buddy. Attack. Very nice. Look at all those goodies up there. Ancient submachine gun. Ancient bullets. What's this? Ancient baton. I mean, that's nice, but ancient revolver? Nope. 400. I am curious to see how much damage this is really gonna do. I'm like fully stocked. Oh yeah. Somebody over here is gonna get shot with a sniper. There ain't no two ways about it. 600 damage. That's insane. Obviously, we're gonna keep one of everything. That's actually what I was waiting for. Right down here. Not as clean as I was hoping that fight would be, but you know, it works. And we got some gold over here. This is Portal 16. Nope. And now we can just teleport back and forth. There's usually one around an abandoned city, which is what I was hoping for. I want this berry bush. Hey. Okay, now that's bad. Again, we got upgraded enemies coming our way. You know, just part of the deal. think tomorrow we'll work on getting our first campaign. Don't know what I want to make of it. Okay. Let's head back to Camelot. Because we got a bunch of crap. That, sell this, take that. And we're full there. Oh, I don't know which one's the good one. Yeah, major case of deja vu. Ooh. Okay. I'm gonna use the crappy one and then we can sell it. Actually, we're not going to be using any. We're going to be using the hatchet. Let's go sell these two. We're gonna remember that our chainsaw is in there. What am I doing? I can go right to Underground City. Something up here that I had to stop, right? Big boy. Got him. Got him. Unlock something. What did we unlock? Question is, why were they there in the first place? Get lights up. Yeah, that's not powerful. Oh yeah, I want all that. I want all that. No. Oh, I keep forgetting that there's a timer. Come on, shoobity doo. Come on, I was hitting shoot. I gotta do with that crap all over again. I should have just brought out my chainsaw and. Son of a buck. No, he's gonna have full health again. That's really, really bad. Actually, the umbrella is really, really strong. Did he get full health? Oh. Be smart about this this time. I thought I was being pretty smart for last time, but. That's why we want lights up. This guy's such a pain in the tookish. Because he gets rid of your lights. You're not surviving that.